So let's go over the debugging exercise. This is the code that we see. And in this one, we'll see that it's missing a quote. In this line, we'll see that only variable names on the left of the equal sign are allowed. Here, the p should be lowercase, and there's an extra parenthesis. Here, this is not a variable. It seems to be misspelled. And here, we can't assign a variable inside of a function call.